Yo, what's up? That's a 10, as in January 10, 2013, first double-digit day of the year. That's what's up, January 10, first double-digit day of the year. That's what's up, but what's up even more so is 1 John 4:17. In this is love brought to perfection among us, that we have confidence on the day of judgment, because as he is, so are we in the world. January 10, 2013, first double-digit day of the year. Hallelujah, that's what's up.